one. He said, allow Lazarus to lay in his grave 4 days until he came to raise him up from the dead. When we're counting on God, everything adds up. The number of times he's had mercy on us, there is no way that we can fully know or comprehend how we have been delivered just by counting on him. With 5 barley loaves he fed the multitudes. Everyone was filled with an abundance left. He taught us 6 days that we were to toil. Then on the 7th was the Sabbath, a day of rest. When we're counting on God, everything adds up. The number of times he's had mercy on us, there's no way that we can fully know or comprehend how we have been delivered just by counting on him. In eternity we will be with him, where the duration of time shall know no end. When we're counting on God, everything